Hello, good and wonderful people. Welcome back again. It's your girl, AB World Entertainment. Good morning, good afternoon, and good evening. Depends on the time you guys are watching me from. Today, we're going to talk about three videos for our video today. The first video is about railway where President Muhammadu Buhari debuted all the way from Nigeria to Niger Republic. So, now the matter, now we day after today. One analyzer because in talk and say in the build railway from Nigeria to Niger Republic. A lot they happen for inside Nigeria, my country people. Hope to make we move straight to the second video for our list of today. Our second video today now about the president of France, Emmanuel Macron. Now, it matter one thing about today. It matter be say in the meeting, it con the great people. I see the great people now. So one thing yan a factor for his face, give him one hot slap. The reason why the guy do one, we don't know, but we will find out for this video. Okay, so now be the second video where we get for una today, my country people. Make una stay tuned. I say make una carry una rubber keyboard, Coca-Cola and popcorn. Sit down and listen to the full video of today. Make waka enter the third video where we get for the house today for una. This third video we want to watch so now the third one we want yan about today about this woman where they beat a Pekin, the way into beat a Pekin, my people. I never even see person where beat a Pekin reach like this. Whether now the woman get the Pekin or begin get the Pekin, we want know for this program we want do today for this video. Okay, but I know we will upload the video for here. You will go see it for my Facebook page, AB Kitchen TV and Talk Show and Bag and Shoe Human Hair Clothes. You will see it for there. I will upload the video for there, but I know if you bring and come here, so now be the third video we want to analyze on today, my people. So before we enter the matter, we carry us come out today. Make we your fair hear the full house first. I beg if today happens to be the first time of coming across this video, or you fairly watch, you never subscribe, or you just watch for the first time, I beg watch, like, subscribe, and also on your notification bell, share and leave comment for me. As you do so, God bless you. To my new subscriber, you are welcome to this wonderful platform, and to my returning subscriber, may God Almighty bless you for me in Jesus' name, amen. So the matter will come our table today now about President Muhammadu Buhari. Yesterday, President Muhammadu Buhari de Lagos, they open railway for Lagos for Ebute Metta. So, in constant grant, another interview where Arise News Conte asked a question, say, the railway where in the construct from Lagos, that is from Nigeria to Republic of Niger Republic, why in the Duma? President Muhammadu Buhari answered the question, and I got to put the video for here, make una watch. He said, why in the poor rain? Railway for Nigeria to Niger Republic because his family did there, in get cousin. Our president make us to know say in family still there Niger, the cousin, his nephew, his niece, his wife, family, and everybody they Niger Republic. So you know if you abandon them for that side, since you know if you bring them, so the people can use train country the greater all the way from Niger to Nigeria. My people, now this one they call Lekute, it don't boss. It don't happen again. All the money where President Muhammadu Buhari they borrow from UK, China, Germany, now waiting into the do and maybe this my country. People, it has already been shown to us that Nigeria has gone. You understand? It don't take away a lot of people no say President Muhammadu Buhari in himself no be. President will get on bond. But for here, now we know, say President get on bond. He know what he do. All is silent ever since then. Now because of this thing, where in they do for here. Now make him in silent ever since then. Remain 2 years when President Muhammadu to come on for throne. Now, he don't show himself. President where everybody they find ever since then. May he speak to the masses. May he speak to the youth. President Muhammadu Buhari, where he know will stay more than 10 minutes for addressing Nigeria. But when he was interviewed in Arise, with interview, that's Arise television station. when they interview on President Muhammadu Buhari, talk a lot of things, more than 30 to 40 minutes. So he's silent ever since then, means a lot. No, sooner they only they talk and say a silent is better given to a dash. You understand? So President Muhammadu Buhari make Nigerians to know that the remaining 2 years no go too sweet. He make Nigerians to know say he know what he in they do, because all these Fulani herdsmen where they come Nigeria ever since then, Buhari keep quiet. Why? Because they be brothers and a sister. When me they grow, they come. Those cattle, cattle where they side farm that time, the people where they guide them, now stick now they carry. But now AK-47 they come they carry. Because President Muhammadu Buhari, they want to turn Nigeria to their own. Why? Because of 2 weeks ago, we heard that Nigeria name is about to be changed to United Africa Republic. But make I tell you now the full name for here, my people, not be United Africa. The full meaning of that name, UAR, means United Arab Republic. Now Nigeria, now President Muhammadu Buhari want to turn Nigeria too, because it's all over, it's written all over him that he knows exactly what is going on, how all these Fulani are tripping into Nigeria, how all these bandits and Hausa herdsmen are tripping into Nigeria. You understand, my people? So he already make us to know for this video what he do for yes, say in the build railway to in country. So he know if he leave a family behind, he know if he leave a relative behind. So he need to unite with the family by building railway so that it can be easy for them to trip into the country. So now the Matawe they grant be this, my people. Now this one that they call Lekute Idombos. My country people, how now see this matter? Which one be, what you be now own opinion for inside the matter? Now contribution is needed in this matter. Make una see, and we know say we know if stop President Muhammadu Buhari for coming back the fourth time. This is the fourth time. First we fair rule as a military, come back as an agbada man, say he want to still rule Nigeria again. Now the people who vote in and the Mushis and Wizards away in Nigeria will not know where to put their straw. Now those one I blame. So I wanna see this matter. I bet me kuna come join me for comment session. May we discuss about what they happen for inside Nigeria. Why President Muhammadu built railway from Nigeria to Niger Republic. Make a live on me gonna listen to the video way in the talk before I will proceed to the other news.
You people in 1885 they sat down with ruler and pencil and draw lines. I say I have first cousins in Niger. There are Kanudis, there are Hausas, there are Fulani in Niger Republic. This year there are universities in Benin, the Hubble and so on. You can't absolutely cut them off. But the rail, look at them.
The president of France, where they call Emmanuel, don't receive hot clap from a citizen when he go greet them. He say me in wave. When I remember this thing that happened for Nigeria that time, when the good government, the good president will come outside, come greet people, will come down from their car, come they greet from one from the crowd, they greet people, they go. Now waiting this governor of a president of France do. But unfortunately he can't get one hot slap from one of a citizen. So nine people come arrest the person, come to say the guy not get right to do that kind of thing to a president, because the president never do any wrong thing. Now great night president Emmanuel just great. How come he can't give the man the president's clear? Say he no good. Okay, my people, I play. May we enter the third video. The third video we get for here now about this woman with the Pekin where it was the day around that 8 or 10. Uh-huh. Now we want to talk about today. I don't know why some mothers get that kind of bad heart, wicked heart. No matter what, maybe you they pass through some stress or your husband leave you. No put that appointment for those children body. You understand? Because now you invite these children come this world. Nobody, they don't cry, come beg you, say they come. Now you go pick them for God has say you want bring them come this world, may they come be part of you. I don't know why you will carry your better body, put for all this small picking body. You understand my people? So now waiting they happen, now it be that. So I come across this video today for social media. This video, you're the trend for social media since morning when this woman was caught in the camera when she did beat in old Pekin. The beat, you know, be say mama not they touch her hand. You understand? But the way the mama they do, it not good, my people, because the beating is too much for this small Pekin. This woman won't see for here, so he carry one something. Tell they remove this something when I tell they talk, so hand teach. He tell they remove one. Tell they hit her. He won't remove one by force. Ah, it be like say this woman get depressed. I bet she not they okay like that. You understand? The next thing, he put the Pekin for ground. He begin they carry in hand. He want turn her into two. He want cut her into two. Ah, now I say, my God, what thing they happen? I need to cry, come outside, make people come ask, help this small Pekin, because before his mama will delete her, because normal person where he get normal break or where he has see they okay, you know, will do this kind of thing to he old Pekin. So waiting I come they talk now, say make this video go viral, make police for go arrest this woman before it's too late. You understand? Because this woman ready to buy this Pekin or delete this Pekin. So my people, if you now see this video for my Facebook page, and beg me gonna help me share it. And if you see for this my YouTube, also help me share it. But I know we'll put the video for here. I will leave one for my Facebook page as I earlier talk, because the video it get as it be. And I don't know why some mothers always they behave like this. You understand? Your own Pekin where you born, even though say no be you born yourself, it get as it be. Talk less of say the one you carry for 9 months. If you know say you're depressed, go sit down for hospital. Or rather, not born. I know say waiting some men they do person, it get as it be. Because neighbor say not be only, because the neighbor say not be only today instead of the beat in Pekin. They say sometimes you go put that something, we'll say they cut yam, hell no, 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 you go put up for fire, you go take give the different things for body. You understand that kind of person Pekin not supposed to deal with her, because she not they no my again, she dead depressed. I beg, if the neighbor will video this thing, they are run. I beg make una try call her police so that me they for rescue this Pekin for your hand. And not be only one Pekin get. If like say get two or three, I beg make this video go viral so that may everybody for see this woman cash before she will delete this Pekin, because if they use one kind strong head, take teeth from this Pekin mouth. And it's not good, my people. Okay, that woman not great. After her, it be like say the woman they colo, my people. So the Pekin not great. The next way the woman can they do, you can pull her for granted. You want turn in hand into two. I beg, share this video, my country people. Share this video. Let it go viral so that a lot of people can see it and come to the rescue of this Pekin. So I will see you now for another video where in Nobu today. I remain your humble sister, AB World Entertainment. I promise to bring the full details, how the matter can work out, where the Pekin can day, and how they can do in mama, because she needs to be arrested immediately. God bless everyone. Stay blessed and remain. I remain your humble sister, AB World Entertainment. Bye for now. Choose.